Some quickie deals, and they go a little something like this. Jonathan,
I'm going to talk to Clarence at home. Clarence, hello, sir.
Hey, Jonathan.
Hey, Clarence, do you follow us on Twitter?
I do.
You do? That's a good thing, because we ask you if you have something, we're going to pay you. You may even have this without looking on Twitter, but I'm going to give you $500 if you can show me a salt shaker.
I'll look for it. I think I may have one. Give me a second.
You got it. Tiffany.
I am going to go to Wilberto and Lydia.
Yay!
Hey, guys. All right, you guys can win up to $400. I'll give you $100 per remote that you can show me, up to four. So TV remote, maybe the fan remote,
any type of remote control.
Okay.
Go.
Okay.
Go.
Clarence is back. Let me see a little salt. Turn it over. We can see a little salt come out. That's what I'm looking for.
Oh,
$500, Clarence.
Woo! That's a lot of salt. All right, so we're waiting for Wilberto and Lydia to come back. How many remotes?
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh, you got it. $400.
Thank you so much for tuning in. From Kat, Tiffany, Jonathan, I'm Wayne. We'll see you all next time right here on Let's Make a Deal. Bye-bye. I love you, Mama. Thanks for being here, everybody. You were a great audience today. Take care.